prison sentence is a punishment, and many believe nothing pleasant should happen during it. But a volunteer program in a local prison is actually helping inmates find their voice, the voice that will prepare them to re-enter society.
On a cold winter night, inside the steel barbed wire confines of Lansing Penitentiary, inmates in the East Hill Singers Choir sing their troubles away. A program run solely by volunteers who once a week step out of society and into prison, where these men are doing time for making dire mistakes.
I'm in here for indecent liberties with a minor.
I'm in here. I've got a 14.8 years for manufacture of meth. Jericho!
Michael Budenhagen finds singing a healthy distraction.
And the walls come. I just enjoy it. It's something productive to do with your time while you're here. And I enjoy the fellowship with the guys and the volunteers.
What they don't know is that I look forward to this every week. To watch their eyes light up when they get it. They understand how that rhythm works, or they understand what these lyrics mean, and then they can get that across in a way they never have.
Hush. Small steps toward learning how to communicate.
Hopefully when we get back out in society, we still have the social skills. It's not as awkward.
Wearing pressed blue shirts, brushed hair, and polished shoes, the Hill Street Choir performs in the very place people pray for forgiveness.
When people hear us sing and they hear our voice lifted up and making a joyful noise, that they can understand that there's beauty even within prison, that there's people here who really want to better themselves. And this choir is an opportunity to show that.
It's a blessing just to be able to bless people with our singing and give something back to society.
The East Hill Singers Choir is part of an overall arts in prison program. Thousands of inmates have participated in it over the years.